Hey everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Manchester United supporters have been the good, the very bad and the disturbingly ugly of their inconsistent side this season. Devastating defeats at home to their nearest rivals, last gasp winners, handsome score, lines, players struggling, all this and we have not even reached December yet. Here are four of the biggest talking points from the Red Devils campaign so far. Perhaps best to start with the freshest piece of reality hanging over Old Trafford. A 2-0 lose at the Theatre of Dreams to Manchester City made a pretty grim Saturday, even worse off for the fans wearing red. But they couldn't have been feeling much worse than Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, who was once again the target of an angry mob of United followers at the full-time whistle. It probably was not even the size of the defeat that infuriated them most, it was the manner in which City totally controlled the match. The players on the pitch need to take responsibility, yet the blame will inevitably be sent in Solskjaer's direction. It seemed a 5-0 embarrassment by Liverpool would be the final nail in the Norwegian coffin. So guys, if you like this video, then like, share and subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching.